Former world chess champion Vishyanan beat his opponent in 7 moves. Look at this. Starting off with e4, a Sicilian, and Anand with the white pieces closes the Sicilian with knight c3. Knight c6, knight e2, everything is book move regular so far. Knight d5, knight e7, trying to attack this knight, and Anand defends it with another knight. a6, trying to push b5, and Anand prevents that. And now his opponent makes the mistake of the game, g6. Trying to fianchetto his bishop, succumbs to knight f6, checkmate.